everybody, welcome back to my channel. So it's Annabelle, by the way. This is in collaboration with the Plan With Me design group. I thought I'd say that since right now, because I always get cut off at the end. So yeah, this is the kit I'm using. It is the April Showers kit from Avenue K Design. This is for the Recollections 17 to 18. She also offers Erin Condren and I believe Happy Planner, and I think there's another planner she offers for. So yeah, firstly I'd just like to apologize in advance if there's any weird lighting. It is a very gloomy day outside today, so there's like no light in my room. I'm just gonna go ahead and start off with the top. So this is a foiled kit, by the way. Yeah, it's been thunderstorming a little bit today, raining like crazy here in the part of California that I live. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday. Okay, this one goes over here. Gotta make sure I'm getting this right. Don't want to mess it up. I believe this is vinyl paper. Well, I'm not sure. Don't quote me on that. I know that it's matte. They also offer glossy. So there you go. And then if I'm correct, there's two, and then I'm kind of confused. But let's just go ahead and do this bottom. I'm kind of confused as to where this one's supposed to go. Is this only 3 days? Oh, okay, this is weird. Okay, so there's that. This one, I'm kind of confused. I don't know where this one's supposed to go. Can't go right there. I think maybe it's supposed to go okay. Well, I'm just gonna cover. Jeez, it doesn't even fit right here. I'm super confused. Okay, well, let's just put it right here. That's fine. Okay, and then to cover this box, this does, it's gonna cover this up a little bit, but I don't mind, so. I feel like I can't pull this up. Yeah, sorry for the shadows and everything. Anyways, I'm filming this kind of early. So yeah, let me just go ahead. And I don't think I'm going to put the date dots down just because they look pretty much like the ones that are in here already. And that's going to take a long time. So the first thing I'm going to do is mark off spring break. So for me, that is the 3rd through the 5th. Awesome. So, I'll just... The 3rd through the 5th? Wow. Actually, it's this whole week. My bad. I don't know why I'm thinking 3rd through the 5th. It's because I don't have a a starting class. Okay, and that's all you get. So I'll just mark off that half of the week. I'm gonna use these big old scissors here that don't even work. There's that, and this I get off too, but well, I don't have one that matches. I mean, I have this gold, but there's no gold, and that's like a silvery green. Those are from last month. Okay, let's just go ahead and start. Payday is on the 21st. So that's on a Saturday. I think I'm just gonna, yeah, I'll just use this and I'll put this in the corner. Ooh, mark that off first. And then the 19th, I'm gonna mark off. On the 19th, I have to turn in my, like, timesheet. So I'm gonna use this blue one just because I feel like it isn't as used as the other things. So I'm gonna put timesheet. Right here. Yeah, I think this is definitely vinyl matte paper because I cannot lift this up. And vinyl paper is typically hard to lift up. But it's also great paper. I love vinyl paper. And then for that, I'll just use just this icon right here. Because why not? And then, let's see, let me actually do my sidebar first. I think I might end up pulling this up and switching it in for these because that's really bothering me. But let's go ahead and put the sidebar. I'm gonna turn this. It's like one giant sticker. It's kind of weird. I don't think I've ever done one giant sticker before, but perfect. There's a little bit right there, but nothing too for me to worry about. Okay, I think, like I said, I might end up pulling these up. Let me see. Okay. Ooh, it ripped a little bit, but that's fine, I'll cover it. I didn't realize I had those. My nails are long, and I feel like, even though they're long, I still feel like I can't grab anything. That's kind of funny. Okay, so I'm just gonna take this, if I can pick it up. And put that right here. There you go. It covers it a little bit, but that's fine. And then let's go ahead and put down the holidays. So, April Fool's Day / Easter Sunday. So, let's get that down. April Fools and Easter. Awesome. Two holidays in one day. Great. Okay. Earth Day. Ooh. I knew there was an Earth Day. I just never knew when it was. So now I know it's in April. Okay, and Passover. I don't know when Passover starts, so I'm gonna take to do from here and put it there. And let's take events. Oh my gosh, April's a crazy month. April is definitely a crazy month. Okay, goals, actually bill dues. Ugh. I really hate this. I feel like it's my nails that are getting in the way. I feel like I can't feel what I'm doing. That makes any sense at all. Bill dues, and then wish list. I like that. Wish list. Okay. Now let's go ahead and kind of do like a day by day ish type thing. So let's go ahead and get this down. So on this week, basically, I have nothing. On the 12th, I have a grammar quiz. I hate those, but it's fine. So I will put that. Actually, I'm gonna write that on this one. Grammar quiz. On the 12th. And then I'm going to use, this. There we go. Okay. On the 17th, I need my annotated bibliography is due, so I will write that on. I think I'll put it on this one. Annotated bibliography. So anyways, as I'm filling this stuff out, it has been a pretty crazy past couple of days. I live in California, I've said that before, for those of you who don't know, I do, and it was like really hot one day, and rainy the next, and that's just how it is, for some reason. And I love the rain, personally, but I just don't like when it's hot one day and rainy the next. I really don't like that. Okay, so now let's see. Okay, on the 19th, I have a word part quiz. I like to write down the big stuff, not the small stuff. So 19th, word part quiz, I'll do that on this scalloped one. No. Do that on this one. Word part quiz. That is so weird. Z. I'm not good at doing Z's. Okay. Word part quiz. The 19th. I also have a midterm. I just don't know what day it is. Essay for free write. Actually, I don't need to write that down. I just need to write down outline 426. essay or outline. The worst thing ever. Okay. I actually will write down the free write, so essay for free write on this day. My teacher has stuff to do on other days. Essay for free write. What day was that? The 24th. Okay, I was about to put it on the 23rd. Okay, I'm just gonna take a couple of these boxes and then just use to decorate. So, let's do the 9th. That's a Monday. Yeah, let's do the 9th. Why not? A Monday, and then let's do, if I can get it up. There you go. I'm actually gonna put it on this day. Actually, you know what? No. I'll put it on the 14th. Do I want to do that? No, I don't. Just finding random days to put these on. Okay. And then I have this extra one that I can put somewhere, and I will put it here on the 15th. Okay. And let's see. On the 10th, figurative language handout. H-O. I really hate handouts. This semester is almost over. I'm so excited. I can get this to stick. And then I'll use a heart. If I can get one. I'm trying. I think I have a midterm, but I don't know when. Anyways, if it sounds like I'm rushing, I kind of am. And if you hear a bunch of wind, I'm sorry. Okay, yeah, April the 16th. Wow, I have a midterm that day. Ugh, that's horrible. Okay. I will put that on this one. Midterm. 2. On the 16th. And then chapter 18 test on that Thursday. Wow, that's horrible. I hate having so many stuff to do on Thursdays. One of my classes, I have absolutely no idea what is ever going on because that teacher didn't hand out something. Anyways. And then I think that's it. Okay, everybody, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like, comment, and subscribe. This is it. I'll probably fill things out as the month goes on, so I'll just show you guys the leftovers. I still have some deco, a half box, the date covers, paydays, bill dues, which I'll probably end up adding, flags, and then I have those ones I took off that holiday, I don't know when it is, these, and then a bunch of icons and stuff, which once again, I'll add as the month goes on. So yeah, thank you all so much for watching, and yeah, check out the link below for the Plan With Me design group, and be sure to look at everybody's channels. They're all amazing people. So yeah, thank you so much. Bye. Show you the gold real quick on both sides. It's actually silver foil, but kind of looks gold. Okay, so thank you so much. Bye.